subgroup. Hey guys, and we're back. Guys, a lot of people have been asking about how do you guys actually land the scissor sweep on higher ranking belts and stuff like that. And the quick answer is that it boils down to a timing issue. The technique doesn't really change, but when you apply that technique in its best position, it may change. So, that being said, I'll show you when I like to apply and when it works best for me. So again, basically, everyone knows when it comes to the scissor sweep, the very basics, right? But the trick is that there's a time and place to apply it. So if she's sitting down all the way back, and I'm in this position here, I'm most likely not going to get the scissor sweep. However, if I can be in this position here, and as she comes up, and her weight is off of her butt, and basically on her knees, it's in that position there where that technique is best applied. Okay? So once again, I don't want to be trying this technique on my opponent when they are sitting back and they're heavy on their legs. I actually want to get this technique as they come up and they're looking to either try and stand or break the guard in that position. And then from there, I'm going to look to attack and sweep with the scissor sweep. Hopefully that makes sense, guys. If you want to learn more cool stuff, check in tomorrow. We'll have another video up there.